These are Russian losses in the last 24 hours. We have 12 tanks. That means they have renewed their attacks on Vugledar, Bakhmut, 9 armored vehicles, 10 artillery, and of course the important thing to mention is trucks, 11 trucks. Take away these trucks, you also take away the tanks and the armored vehicles because they need fuel and ammunition, which are transported by trucks.